In today's video, I'll show you how you can get an FPS meter on your iPhone or iPad. Now, as most of you already know, there is no official app or third-party app on the App Store to get you an FPS meter on the iPhone. However, there is a way to do it. The process I'm about to show you has multiple steps, and it requires a MacBook running on at least macOS 13 or above, a data transfer cable, and an iPhone, of course. So, the first thing that you need to do is open a browser on your Mac. Go to GitHub and search for Metal HUD Mobile Config by Mr. MacWrite. Open it, and in the Releases section, open the latest version. From here, you can just download the application file on your Mac. Now, when you first try to open the app, it shows you an error message that the Metal HUD Mobile Config is not launched. So what you wanna do is go to Settings, Privacy and Security, scroll down a bit, and select Open Anyway. Now, since this app is a third-party software, you'll be asked to enter an administrative password. So go ahead and enter it to complete the installation. After that, you'll see another pop-up message saying that Xcode is not installed. Just press OK and you'll be redirected to the Xcode page on the App Store. Select Get to install Xcode. After Xcode is installed on your Mac, launch it, select macOS, and click on the Download and Install. You'll be prompted to enter the passcode so that the app can install Apple software. This process can take a while, so wait patiently. After installation, this is what the app's home screen looks like. Now, you need to connect your iPhone to the Mac via the charging cable. You'll be prompted to trust the computer. Select Trust, and then on the Mac, click on List Devices. If you have followed all the steps correctly, then your phone will appear in the list. Now, on your iPhone, open the game for which you want the FPS meter. Then, on the Metal HUD screen, click on Show Running Games. If you see an error saying that the developer mode is not enabled, then go to your iPhone settings, Privacy and Security, and scroll all the way down. Tap on Developer Mode and enable it. Your iPhone will restart. Just follow the on-screen prompts to enable the developer mode. After it's enabled, again, select Show Running Games. You'll see the games you have opened here. Select Save Game, give it a name, and done. Now, all you have to do is to close the running app on your iPhone and relaunch it through the Metal HUD app. You'll see that you now have an FPS meter on your iPhone. However, since it's a non-native method, the FPS meter or performance HUD will disappear if you close the app. And to get it back, you'll have to launch the app again through the Metal HUD to turn on the FPS meter on your iPhone. And with this, I'll wrap up the video. If you found it informative, then hit the like button and subscribe to Gizmo Rush for more videos like this. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.